This Nerf gun is very cool, and look how it shoots. Isn't that cool?
And look at this one.
It shoots really hard.
Yeah, I know, but they're both kind of old. Don't you think that we need updates?
Yeah, me too.
Oh, wait, yes, I forgot. We have a new Nerf gun, and I'm gonna get it. So this is our new Nerf gun, guys. You like my cool gun?
And
I love this one.
And I remembered that I have another one.
Okay guys, so today we will be unboxing the Adventure Force Tactical Strike Century X2 and the Adventure Force Hyperspin. So we're gonna start with this one. This is my first Nerf gun that actually shoots rounds. And let's open it. So I open the first thing, second thing, the third thing, the fourth thing. So this is how the gun looks. It actually looks pretty cool. Wait, why doesn't it shoot?
Oh. I saw that it will.
So when you load it, you have to press this button and then press this so that it shoots. Okay, so let's take out the rounds. I don't know how to take them out, but I'm gonna try. So this goes up. Then you need to cut the tape off.
Put the ammo's here. Then you put it down.
Okay, so this is how the round looks. They look like balls. And then you open this, and then you have the balls. And this is how they look. And then I guess you put them in here. Wait. Okay, let's try to do this. If it doesn't work, then we're gonna try again. I wonder if you put all six of them in at the same time or if you put them in one by one.
I think you put them
both though. So then you load it right